Hey folks, how you doing? Now, this video is going to be some speculation on my part, but I think it's absolutely, without a doubt in my mind, the case. I mean, I'm about 80% sure of this. Huma Abedin is Hillary Clinton's lesbian lover. I've seen documentaries clear back in like the 90s or 80s or whatever, that Hillary Clinton is a lesbian. Friends of theirs, friends of the Clintons, personally witnessed women come over to their house and her going to the bedroom with her and all this stuff. That's actually documented. I think, and it's also been talked about by friends of hers and Bill's, that their marriage is a total complete arrangement. Bill didn't want to have a wife. Bill didn't want to be tied to a marriage, but he needed to have a wife to get elected to, you know, office for various things. But he's a sex addict, basically, and he didn't want to have to deal with a real wife. And, you know, Hillary Clinton's a lesbian. And she didn't want to have to, you know, again, she wanted a political act too. And she knew that being a full-on lesbian, at least back in those days, wasn't going to work for her. So they made an arrangement. They got married, even had a kid together, though there are people saying that that kid is not Bill's, by the way. That Chelsea's not Bill's kid, it's this other guy's kid, which wouldn't surprise me. But that's the deal, in my opinion. And there's lots of evidence that goes to prove that. That she's actually, nothing wrong with being a lesbian or being gay, and I don't have any problem with that. But is something not right and kind of creepy about hoodwinking the American public about who you really are when you're a politician? You know, I mean, I'm actually cool. I mean, if she were single and wasn't married to Bill and all this big sham they've done together, I wouldn't have a problem really with her being a lesbian. You know, a lot of people would. You know, if she were a good politician, if she were, you know, a right winger, you know, I wouldn't really care. You know, but there's something creepy about Bill and her conspiring together so Bill can go rape women. And he's raped several women, by the way, if you didn't know that. He's a rapist. He's a rapist. He's actually, you know, settled a lawsuit about being a rapist. There's all sorts of, you know, there's two or three women who've come out. And there's evidence and everything, anyway. But something creepy about that. But here's the thing. Hillary Clinton told Huma Abedin to marry Anthony Weiner. That's an arranged marriage. Bill and Hillary Clinton are the one that put those two together. And I think they did it for the same exact reason that Bill and Hillary are together. Because Huma Abedin's a little lesbo. And, we shouldn't say lesbo. That'll make me popular with my gay viewers. But Huma Abedin is a lesbian. And Hillary Clinton has taken her as a lesbian lover years ago. They're having it off. I mean, you ever notice that they talk about how they go everywhere together? You don't see her and Bill going everywhere together, do you? But it wouldn't do to have Huma Abedin running around being a single woman, right, going everywhere with Hillary Clinton, right? So I think they did the same thing for Huma Abedin that was done for Bill and Hillary. They found somebody who's a sex addict, who doesn't want to have a wife for real, and wants to just bang as many different women as he can, in Anthony Weiner. This explains why Anthony Weiner has repeatedly been caught online sexting with women. I mean, anyone with half a brain, and Huma Abedin's hot. I don't deny it. Huma Abedin is hot. It's hard for me to understand why he wouldn't just bang the hell out of her on a regular basis, and then if he's going to have an affair, be discreet about it. But no, he's constantly online, you know, texting pictures of his wiener to everybody, you know, even the underage girls, it seems, in one case. The point is, I think that's been happening with him because he's a sex addict, but also because, you know, because that's his real lifestyle. He's a single guy. Huma Abedin is a lesbian. And her and Hillary Clinton are lesbian lovers. And have been for a long time. And they arranged this marriage between him and her, Huma Abedin and Anthony Weiner, for the same reason that Bill Clinton and Hillary Clinton arranged. That's why they came up with the idea. Because they'd done it. It's been successful for them. And they did that for Huma Abedin and Anthony Weiner. It works for both of them. Anthony Weiner can run around, you know, and they can even have children. They can even have a child. I mean, sure, you know, Huma allowed that penis from Anthony Weiner, his wiener in her, just to have a kid, but maybe, well, maybe it was done with a turkey baster, I don't know. The point is, that's what's been going on. It's my prediction. Now, I can't prove it yet, but mark my words, one of these days, when they arrest Huma Abedin for the crime she's committed with her email, which I think she did, maybe, I mean, I've heard two different stories. I heard initially that she forwarded, you know, hundreds if not thousands of classified emails to Anthony Weiner, which is highly illegal. It's the same kind of espionage that Hillary Clinton did. If that's true, and I heard recently maybe they weren't classified, I don't know. But if she's committed any crimes, They're going to arrest her. And when they do, she's going to sing like a chicken. She's going to start squawking because she doesn't go to prison and never see her kid again. And who's she going to squawk about? Hillary Clinton. That's the only card she has to play when that happens. When they get her in a little room and sit her down with the evidence against her, if she indeed has committed felonies, and say, here's the thing, Huma. Here's all the things you've done. There's the cell door. Do you have anything you can trade to keep yourself out of jail, to get immunity? Well, she has one thing to trade. That's Hillary Clinton. She knows where all the bodies are buried. Whether it's about the Clinton Foundation or the server or whatever it is, she knows where all the bodies are buried. And lesbian lover or not, you know, she's going to look at her child and say, I don't want to see my kid again. And she's going to start squawking. And that's also going to be bad for Hillary Clinton. But, you know, I'm just saying, that's what I think is going on here. I think they're lesbians. I think they have been lesbians. They kill Hillary Clinton's been a lifelong lesbian. I think her marriage to Bill is a sham on the American people. I think Huma Abedin's marriage is a sham as well. And we'll see. I just can, a lot of things tell me what's going on. It's just weird. The fact they're always together, you know, the fact that Hillary Clinton is a well-known lesbian, you know, the fact that just all these things, Anthony Weiner acts as a single man all the time. I don't know. I could be wrong. This is all just for fun anyway, just a humorous video, right? My lawyer tells me to say anyway. All right. I'll talk to you guys later.